Yo, what's going on? Abraham Ongst here. I don't know why I just talked in my shirt. So today I'm gonna be making a custom painting for a charity cause that's called Cookies for Kids. This is actually my second year doing this. Last year at the event, I was able to meet some really, really awesome people like these. So basically, if you aren't familiar with Cookies for Kids, what it is a charity that raises money for pediatric cancer research. And every year, once a year, they do an event in New York City where they invite all these people, people buy tickets, all these chefs make them dinner, there's a huge art auction, and everybody just has a great time. I think last year they raised like a few a few hundred thousand dollars just in that one night. So it is an incredible cause, and I'm very happy to be participating in this again this year. We are going to be doing a 24 by 36 acrylic on canvas painting, and I'm going to do an all grayscale color scheme with some metallic and a little bit of red and blue in there. It's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be great. Cookies for Kids, Chefs for Kids, New York City. Let's go.
describe it.
The Cookies for Kids charity painting.
I'm going to put it over here for a second.
So I didn't show the whole entire creation process. I didn't show every single little detail because I kind of just wanted to focus on creating the painting and not really worrying about the camera angles and adjusting and all that different stuff. So I feel like I recorded a pretty good amount of it, but I didn't record all of it. I just kind of wanted to focus on the painting itself. I think it turned out really, really well. Got all different kinds of black, silver, gray, a little bit of red and blue. I put some metallic, glittery stuff throughout there, and I think it looks absolutely unreal. So this guy is going to get shipped out this week, going to New York, and then the event is on the 11th of March. So I'll be in New York City. I'm gonna go down to like the 10th, probably stay there like the whole week, come back whenever. And I'm gonna make a video whenever I'm down there too of just like the event and travel and just different fun things that we do. Stay tuned for the recap video of this. More videos every single Friday, so let's go. Cookies for Kids, Ungst Art, Abraham Ungst, Painting, New York City. See you in the next video.